process here. Yes. Behold, I come in the volume of a book. It is written of me. And you can't get to my daddy except through me. So you disconnected yourself with tradition, with religion. Salvation you don't have. It's an offer done to you. But you silly willy, you rejected it. The word said he came to his own and they received him not. They were broken, they were messed up. They forgot about their history. That for 40 years they were wandering in the wilderness. And all they had to do was follow instruction. That's all they had to do. So simple. A few weeks journey. But God was still good. Do you know for 40 years them people, a lot of them is black folks, I want you to know it. They shoes didn't wear. Clothes didn't dry rot. Baby, if the designers could get that material today. Only if they could get it. But it was kept by God's grace. He mended their brokenness. He brought them in their promised land. He's going to mend our brokenness. He's going to heal us of that brokenness that we're pushing through. He's just waiting for us to push to a certain point. And he's there to meet us. Hands extended. You got to tell the enemy, I'm going on. I ain't got no time to play. I'm going on. I'm going to practice what I preach. I'm going to live what I talk about. I'm going to do what God said for me to do. You might not like it, but that's your issue. It's not mine. Everybody got issues. That's yours. Mine is to press forward. I like old music. Now, don't get me wrong. I like all kind of music. I really do. Don't be acting like y'all don't like all kind of music.
I like it.
I just told somebody, you about to get married. When you get married, you're not going to play all the blood of Jesus. Not on your honeymoon. You did it, you're one in a million. Amen. There was some, most of us won't do it. Amen. I ain't gonna play on no honey. I'm telling the truth. You know good that we saved and sanctified and we've been wrapping with some stuff, but there's some songs that come on that will get your attention. And we just gotta be real. Listen, we are in this world but not of it. But there's some stuff we used to do and some songs that come on and take you back down memory lane. Ain't no sense in acting like you don't know. Amen. The folks are broken because they think if I listen to this song here, I'm going to have a backslid.
Come on, Apostle.
Really? We don't encourage you to listen to filthy music. Seductive music. But I'm telling you, I was coming from Alabama last week. I just came home. And my daughter made the mistake.
She made it.
But baby, we were jamming with Jesus all the way down. Getting down. She made a mistake when we got somewhere in the back part of the woods of West Virginia.
Well, here we go.
And the airwave come on. She said, ain't my music.
It changed.
It changed.
That's right.
And Luther came on. Baby. Daniel. I listened to a couple of the gospel. Yes. I said, I'm leaving so y'all can have it. So they just, I only do that under the anointing. Without the anointing, I can't hardly move. I feel like going on. Going on.